Hi everyone, it's Hacksaw. Welcome back to Two Worlds 2, Pirates of the Flying Fortress. Let's play. This will be part 2. This part, we're going to be going after the silk gown that Cutter gave us the quest to get for the captain. Getting our boat. Head on over. If you look on the mini-map, you can see the direction of the wind in those line of blue arrows. So that's interesting that they put that into it, that wind actually affects your sailing speed. Alright, here we are. Abandoned wreck. Whoa. I don't want to do that. Alright, let's get back over there.
At least it's not cold.
There we go. Space gets you out of the boat. Sneak on over here. See if we can't get that gown. You know what? I want to try that distraction arrow. It's gonna do a trick. Nice. All right, let's go down there. Now, I wonder if I could place bombs in water. Well, they totally missed that bomb. Whoa, 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 whoa. Unless I got 7. The heck, how did they miss that bomb? Ah, forget this. Let's go. The heck?
Maybe next time.
Nice. Go.
Better be worth it.
All right. Well, we got what we came for. Let's get out of here now. Excuse me, gentlemen. Right. Go back to the ship and deliver the gown.
Damn, it's cold. Cold, dark, looks fun.
Yeah, we'll definitely take that. All right. All right. Well, this is Hacksaw. That was the second quest of Two Worlds 2, Pirates of the Flying Fortress. Let's play. Next time, we will be going, I believe, here for the main quest. The one the captain gave us the perfume for. All right, till next time, this is Hacksaw, and thanks for watching.